plenty of room, mate.
Morning. Today's job, quite an interesting one. We're working a roadside. We've got traffic management, got some traffic lights being set up just behind me down here. There's the van and chipper. That's staying there on the footpath. There's going to be a walkway around her work area. And these two trees behind me, this is where we did the crane work not too long ago. And there's these two left here, and we're basically going to, there's a couple of ways we can do it, but her idea at the minute is to kind of just drop them down, rig them down, and then we'll go down this banking down here to the bottom. But what we'll do is control them with the ropes and with a bit of rope work so that they don't just barrel down the hill, basically. Same with the timber. And we've also got the tractor that's the tractor can come up here and get the timber from up here as well. There's a few stumps and stuff it can pick up while it's here from when we did. This is where we did all the crane work. The crane was inside there, in that car park. So, yeah.
Just passes that bigger sling. Just the rock floor. Just drop this one, see what happens. It's not dead, so shouldn't smash into a million pieces.
behind me. Put the rigging rope on it just to slow it down. Now this is a... It's got some lean on it. I've got an anchor just on that top one, and I'm going to go out here, rig this one halfway, then do the stem. Just because there's another ash tree there that might hit. Well, it will hit it, so I'm going to rig it and then hopefully do the same with the top one.
Mate.
quicker than going up again, mate. Probably don't need the rope, but just stop it flying off. Hopefully it'll skip that tree a bit. We'll see. We'll be in a minute. I'm just gonna do one more and then I just fell it.